Hi, married 8 years, together 11. Wife moved out 3 months ago, and we will be divorced by end of December. My wife had an emotional affair with a coworker that has turned into a physical affair. She is in love with him. I don't know how serious it is, but she spends a lot of her free time with him. Doesn't really matter. Our marriage is over and I am devastated. I have never been in so much pain and don't see any light. Lately, my thoughts have turned to blaming myself. I was a good husband in many ways. I provided a good life for her. We were sexually compatible and best friends. But throughout the marriage, I made her feel like more of a roommate. She did the majority of the housework, took care of the pets, and ran the household. I was often lazy and would play games or watch TV rather than help her. A couple of times, I won't go into details, but I did some pretty cruel things to her emotionally. Never intentional, but more out of ignorance and thinking I'm a great provider. I don't need to put in the extra effort. 2 years ago, she lost a ton of weight and had surgery. She now looks amazing and started getting a lot of attention at work. She's also 10 years younger than me. Now she's gone. I'm certain had I given her the partner she needed and not treated her how I did, she would still be here. Several of my friends and family feel that may not be true. And the attention she never had before is what partially drove her into someone else's arms. The bottom line, I cannot stop blaming myself. Did I cause this? I will certainly learn from this moving forward. But for now, the pain and guilt are overwhelming. Thanks for listening. My 30F wife cheated on me on Friday night with my best friend, also a gay woman, and I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Friend had come over for a movie night. We had some drinks. I went to bed and they stayed up drinking and watching a show they both like. I walked in on them fooling around a few hours later when I went to check on the cat because I could hear him meowing. I feel humiliated and betrayed and I don't know how to move past this. I want to stay with my wife. We have been together for 4 years and have a wonderful life together, but I don't know how I'm ever supposed to trust her again. Towards the beginning of our relationship, I found out that she was flirting with other girls online, which we discussed and she realized this was unacceptable behavior. But also, our relationship started because of mutual infidelity with each other. We were both in very unhealthy relationships when we met and built a friendship over that as we were helping each other navigate our way out, and then that eventually blossomed into more than friendship as our corresponding relationships ended. I know my wife inside out and I know that she is prone to low self-esteem, depression, self-sabotage, and self-centeredness, and she is genuinely remorseful and guilty and upset with herself. I love her and can't imagine my life without her, and I know she loves me, and that she never meant to hurt me. We have always been one of those soppy, sickly, sweet, codependent couples who are happy in their own world and don't need anyone else, which is why this is such a shock to me, even though it isn't new behavior, if that makes sense. In my own selfish way, I'm not willing to give up on lovely little life together. I suffer from GAD, depression, and OCD tendencies, and over the last 4 years with my wife, I have found total happiness and how to be joyful in life. I just don't know how to trust someone who has hurt me, especially after we have been here to a lesser degree before. I have sent an email to a counselor for couples therapy, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do in the meantime. I don't really have any close friends, and I'm all alone in my apartment. I asked wife to go stay with her parents, relying on the cat and on Netflix to pass the time. I can't get the image of them out of my head, especially not when I'm in the living room, so I've basically been nesting in bed. What tips do you guys have for moving past this? Healing my pain and rebuilding our relationship.